Hello, I have explained what is the topic of video. People, everyone reads English grammar. English is a valuable language. English communication skills are useful in companies, private jobs, businesses, government jobs. And other situations where individuals communicate in English. English sentences make use of words, but not words themselves. First, learn fundamental English words. Learn the basics and then progress to the sentence. Opportunity to find a job overseas that just requires English language communication. But I want to test and practice.